New at 11 tonight, those waiting on emergency unemployment money from DETR will need to wait a little longer. DETR's director tells 13 Chief Investigator Darcy Spears additional fine-tuning is needed for the system. This comes after weeks of delays for computer coding and testing. More updates are being tested now, and extended benefits will be paid out as soon as the system is running properly.